that remains the case. But I will say, if you just take a step back beyond yesterday, the president stands by his decision to bring our men and women home from Afghanistan, because if he had not, his view and the view of many experts in military out there is we would have sent tens of thousands potentially, or thousands at least, more troops back into harm's way, risking more lives and more people to fight a war the Afghans were not willing to fight themselves. Nothing has changed in that regard.